my name is Judy, and I'm from San Francisco. And the first time I ever hacked on anything for Wikipedia was in January at the San Francisco Wikipedia Hackathon. And at that hackathon, the format was a little bit different. On Friday, people came and pitched ideas. And then on Saturday and Sunday, we built them. And then on Sunday, there were prizes. So I didn't even know that there were going to be prizes. But anyway, so on Friday, I pitched an idea, which was, hey, I want to make it so that people without smartphones, like without data plans or without computers, can look stuff up in Wikipedia. And so I had an idea of using a service called Twilio. It's a San Francisco startup that does phone and SMS. So anyway, over the weekend, my team and I built an SMS and voice gateway to Wikipedia. So it doesn't use data. It just uses like SMS. So you SMS your query to it like Germany, and then it calls you back and reads you the text of the Wikipedia article. So there's all these ideas for it, like, oh, maybe we should have it retrieve stuff by text. But that might be awkward because you'd have to like say next and like, or maybe we could get like the info box by text or something, you know? And then like, so that's like the text idea. And then like the other idea is the voice only idea. So if someone doesn't have a computer, or if someone can't see or read, you could use like the phone, and you weren't near a screen reader or something, you could use the phone and like, so one of my dreams is, so you can call in and it'll read you the front page, and it might read you the news, or it'll read you a random article, or you can press something to look stuff up. But anyway, so this isn't like an existing Wikimedia technology per se, it's like some ideas. But the prototype works. So, and you can see a video of it. So if anyone is interested in like Wikipedia not on a computer or data, then like talk to me and we'll work more on it. Okay, thank you. Thanks, Senator.